When you inspect the inside of the tire, you're looking for stretch marks on the inner liner. You're looking for cracks. And you're also looking for residue, which looks exactly like this. It's chrome rubber, just powdered rubber. What happens is when the tire builds up heat, it starts to come apart and disintegrate. And this is what you don't want to see in a tire. If you see this in a tire, it cannot be repaired.